feelings. Try harder, but either way they gon' paint you the villain. 8 months with no phone, dog, we aiming for brilliance. High level maintaining the building, we making a killing. Alright, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. A wise man told me that silence never betrayed them. Keep your mouth shut, cause got ultimatums. Yeah. Stupid situations, the tongue often creates them. The motor mouth is usually causing mayhem.
Lil' tune, flow sinister, I'ma finish him. Many men gon' need ministers, I'm amenin' them. Enemies, I'm the enema, I'ma on them. Just like my keys, drop my on the dental work. My thoughts I keep confidential, it's consequential. Philosophies unidentical, I'm not into ya. My Siamese brother Benjamin, that's how I stick to him. These diamond bees, all BBs, I call them biblical. Skating underneath a bridge, stay hustling as it is. Make money, feed the kids, ain't nothing in the fridge. Wake up, repeat your sins, ayy. I need a 10, stay muddy to the lid, 800.
Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20 year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my I swing the pendulum. If the bag good, I'm gonna give her some. Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. Yeah, I write my flow sinister. Never lied in my rhymes, you can go ask Jennifer. That's my mom's name. I create and find change. My mind frame ensures that forever I reign.
Don't matter.
Far as that teller tatter, I pray to God they rattle tattle.
Hey, what's a rapper?
I started off that now a better. I get capital. I help my people to get cheddar. I do business. Look here, stay out my business. I'm so iceberg slimish, stainless, not a blemish. I should have been in prison. No boy remorse, no cases been. I got the rolling flooded, soaking wet, but ain't been swimming. I'm the man now, ain't I? Work a plan now, can I? I remember when you lame player, hated a player. Now the same lame player, they call a player.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. Tonight, we've got a good NFC matchup in store between the Seattle Seahawks and the Green Bay Packers. Here's the kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started. And off we go from Lambeau. Keyshawn Nixon now from his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. From UTEP, this is Aaron Jones, and he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a four-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
And that is going to be incomplete as he led him a bit too much.
And we're going to see this offense try and spread the field a little bit and utilize the outside third of the field, especially against man coverage. But that time, the defense was up to the task, forcing the incompletion.
This defense looking for an early stop. This is third down and six. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. And this one is incomplete.
And that's exactly what defenses talk about. You've got to find ways to get off the field when you can, especially on third down. And third down defense going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a fourth down.
Yeah. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. And with the play clock at 5, we're going to get a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. They'll send a receiver here in motion right. Rodgers to throw for it on 4. Flush to his right. He finds Watson complete. He's got the first down and more than that. And he is going to have the Packers first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive.
Things are looking pretty darn good on this first drive, aren't they? Came right out, set the tone. This time with a big pass play.
And if the peek behind the curtain that they gave us or their game plan, I don't think that's going to be the last one we see.
I think you're exactly right about that.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And a pretty good burst right there as he'll take this down to the 33. This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
They've created a nice sustained drive off of plays like that. A nice strong run there. It keeps them advancing the ball.
The last run got 6. Now 2nd and 4. Again, it's Jones. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script, you go through your play calling, you go through all the stuff and establish things, and it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
After the run by Jones, here's 1st and 10. Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. A quick throw there, going to be batted away and incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
After the incomplete pass, here now is 2nd and 10. They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. To throw once more on 2nd and 10. Rodgers, and the Packers are going to be set up with a 1st and goal on a pass play that moves them all the way down to the 1.
A lot of precision being shown on this opening drive. They've been methodical, they've been crisp, and as a reward, they're going to be set up with an early 1st and goal.
They'll try and run it in with Jones. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Green Bay touchdown. Aaron Jones punching it in from a yard away. And the Packers put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. An extra point up and good by Crosby. And that makes the score 7-0. For the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback. Geno on 1st down.
Oh, into a sea of defenders and intercepted.
Adrian Amos with a pick.
And the Packers are going to take possession of the football.
Well, that's certainly not the start that they envisioned, Charles. You give up the long touchdown drive, and there, an interception on their first play from scrimmage.
Brad, I wonder if the mindset was simply, well, that was a long touchdown drive. Their defense might be a little relaxed and feel like, hey, we're in good shape now having seven in hand. Maybe they just thought, let's take the shot at them right now. Instead, it went against them.
They'll bring a receiver in motion right. On first down, Rodgers. And able to find Allen Lazard.
Down inside the 10.
And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Allen Lazard, 41 yards.
And the Packers are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Matt LaFleur, he tells the offense, stay out there, go for two.
They're going to run for it with Jones. And he will get into the end zone to extend the lead by two more. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
And this will not be returned. It's a touchback, and they'll begin at the 25.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense.
Well, Charles, it's kind of gut check time. Look, I know it's early, first quarter, just their second drive of the game, but they've already thrown the interception, given up the score. You're down double digits. They got to figure out something, and pretty quickly here.
No doubt about it. And when we look at that sideline, I'm sure you're observing the same thing I am. I don't like the body language at all. They look like they're in a state of stunned disbelief. So to me, we always talk about someone stepping up and making a big play. I think it would behoove them if multiple guys step up and make big plays right now. They need something positive to happen, and they need for it to happen now.
The catch and run, good for 24 yards. From the 50, it's Smith.
He completes this to Walker.
And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. 15-0 our score. It's the NFL on EA Sports. Again, Smith. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a third and eight.
He'll fire one downfield for Fant. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And the Packers are going to take over at their own 41.
And Charles, you know, it seems like sometimes when you fall down early, there can be a tendency there to try and get it all back in one fell swoop. And that time, that thinking leads to an interception.
And I believe you brought up a really good point there, Brandon, because you try and force plays, right? You try and get all back in one shot, just as you mentioned there. And you know you're going to need some big plays to get back into the game. But ultimately, you really can't force what isn't there.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. They'll start in excellent field position following the INT. He's going to wind up and air it out. And this is caught. It's a big play there for Green Bay. 58 yards.
Every defensive staff harps on limiting explosive plays. Job not so well done there.
Yeah, they talk about it all the time. A lot harder to stop, though, isn't it? And when you think of an explosive play, most offensive staffs define them as passes of 20 or more yards and runs of 15 or more yards.
They went zooming past that number there. Jones. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal.
He'll try again.
And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers.
Aaron Jones
with his second touchdown here in this first half.
And the Packers continue to pull away here in this first half.
And always a good first half when you can hit pay dirt twice.
And it never hurts to have that good feeling as the game moves on. Just think about halftime. If that's all he gets, he'll just sit there at the half and think, all right, two already. I can get some more. And he'll be encouraging his offensive line to create some space.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath, first do no harm. And right now they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Smith now to throw. And he finds his target. It's Marquise Goodwin. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2. Throwing again on second down. Smith. Catch is made by Metcalf. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A big pickup of 38.
And this offense needed something to try and seize the momentum a little bit, and that might have been exactly what they needed. Now they have a chance to go downfield and score and cut into the lead.
From the red zone now, Smith. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Trying to get that one to his tight end, and they've been trying to get the ball to him, but as of yet, unable to successfully complete one. But you know, there's usually a nice comfort zone in throwing to the tight end. Great sight lines, usually right in the middle of the field.
And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle.
Ken Walker
scampering home from 19 yards out.
And the Seahawks are able to cut into that deficit.
And it's no good. Oh, he misses the extra point, and our score stays right where it is.
Jason Myers to kick off for Seattle.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss.
Nixon now from his end zone.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway.
The offense coming back out here. Plenty of energy, ready to roll, looking to just add to what they have been doing after scoring a touchdown, Charles, their last time out.
And that's a great feeling to have on the sideline, partner, knowing you just...
He's got a man complete!
And he'll be taken down at about the 22-yard line.
So barely time to catch our breath. Here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one.
Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
They'll
bring a receiver in motion right. On second and nine, Rodgers. He's got the hook up to Lazard. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. It'll go as a gain of four, and it brings up third and five now.
Partner, it took a while for him to lock onto a receiver, and he finally found his man coming left to right across the formation. But by the time he got the ball to him, not much of a chance to turn upfield and make anything out of it.
From the gun on third down, Rodgers flushed out right. And he fires one that's intercepted.
Picked off by Trey Brown. And the Seahawks are going to have it here at their own 9-yard line.
And that felt like a little extra pressure on that third down attempt, and their mistake cost them points because they're inside the red zone. So you know you've got at least a field goal waiting for you. And in this case, they end up with nothing.
After the interception, here's Smith.
Throw out wide to Walker.
And they'll bring him down here right around the 17-yard line.
And just a yard to go here on second down.
Geno out of throw.
Repeat of the last play, finding Walker.
And he'll be about a full yard shy of the 20 at the 19-yard line. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock stops here with 46 seconds remaining in the first half. Now a first down throw, it's Smith. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick.
An unfortunate sequence there, trying to get points before intermission, but now the interception, and their opponents have a chance to possibly pad their lead.
Yeah, they had an opportunity there, and they weren't able to capitalize on it, and that's something that could come back and haunt them later. They're begging their defense now to keep them from scoring before the half ends.
Eluding the pressure right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
That was nice work there defensively to force incompletion. Now, even though this drive started in plus territory, they're still not in field goal range yet. So they can work towards another couple of stops and not allowing that turnover to hurt.
Rodgers will try again on second down.
This is caught. It's Christian Watson. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone.
Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until halftime. They'll send a receiver here in motion right. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown.
Bo Melton,
a 20-yard touchdown.
And the Packers will extend their lead in the final minute of the half.
They have really had their way so far in the first half, but they wanted to continue to build on their lead. They know that no lead is safe in this league, so they decided to try their best to get one more as they headed into the half, and they got it done.
They're going to run for it with Jones. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up two more. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one.
They don't want to repeat a first down. They'll keep it on the ground. And he'll just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken down after a short pickup.
And they only get a yard back there. They'll be left with a third down and long.
And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. The Seahawks trailing, but they will have possession first here as we resume action in the third quarter. And we will not see a return to start the half as this will be a touchback. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And you have to think, Charles, down three scores already. They need to play an almost perfect second half to have a solid chance.
And that absolutely starts with finding some way to put together a touchdown drive here. They need to be smart, fast, efficient, get the ball to the end zone, and do it again multiple times in order to have a chance to win this game.
Looking to throw again on second down. Smith completes it to Fant on the right side. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Now Smith. They'll lock it with a grab over the middle. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to the 45. 4 yards remain for second down. Smith throwing again. That's complete to his speedy wideout, Goodwin. He's got room at the 30. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers 28. A nice pickup of 17 yards. On first and 10, Smith. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. And the Packers will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone, possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. They had the big halftime lead. Their defense just helped them out further by forcing the turnover, so things are starting to look pretty rosy.
They certainly are, but they've got to be careful about getting complacent, though. They still need to go out and run their offense efficiently.
And that is caught at the 10-yard line. And he's going to be taken down right at the 10-yard line. So the defense blitzed. A nice job picking that up, completing the pass.
And how in sync was the quarterback in his center on that play? They saw the blitz, made the appropriate calls, got the line engaged because now they know there are going to be extra guys coming at the quarterback, so they got their assignments.
He's got Watson. It's caught. Touchdown, Packard.
Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty.